Pugalur Thrissur Power Transmission Project, solar power project of 50 megawatt capacity at Kasagod, 75 MLD water treatment plant at Aruvikara, laying of the foundation stone, world-class smart road of 37 kilometer length at Thiruvananthapuram, integrated command and control center at Thiruvananthapuram, today by Prime Minister Narendra Modi.
The Honorable Prime Minister will now inaugurate the three projects and lay foundation stone of two projects. I first request the Honorable Prime Minister to kindly inaugurate Power Grid's Pugalur Thrissur 2000 megawatt voltage source converter based HVDC project and THDC's solar power project of 50 megawatt at Kasaragod, Kerala by pressing the remote button. Honorable Prime Minister. Now I request the Honorable Prime Minister to kindly inaugurate the 75 MLD water treatment plant at Aruvikara and lay foundation stones of smart road project at Thiruvananthapuram and foundation stone of integrated command and control center at Thiruvananthapuram. Prime Minister. I now request the Honorable Prime Minister to kindly address the gathering. Sir.
Governor of Kerala, Sri Arif Muhammad Khan, Chief Minister of Kerala, Sri Pinarayi Vijayan, my cabinet colleague, Sri R.K. Singh, Hardeep Singh Puri, other distinguished guests, friends, Namaskaram Kerala. Just a few days ago, I was in Kerala to inaugurate key projects of the petroleum sector. Today, thanks to technology, we are connected once again. We are taking important steps in the development journey of Kerala. The development works starting today are spread across the state. They cover a wide range of sectors. They will power and empower this beautiful state whose people are making rich contributions to India's progress. The 2000 megawatt state-of-the-art Pugalur Thrissur high voltage direct current system is being inaugurated today. This is the first HVDC interconnection of Kerala with national grid. Thrissur is an important cultural center of Kerala. Now it will also be the power center for Kerala. This system will facilitate transfer of large quantum of power to meet the growing power demand of the state. It is also the first time the VSC converter technology had been introduced in the country for transmission. It is indeed a moment of pride for all of us. Friends, internal power generating sources in Kerala are seasonal. This makes the state largely dependent on import of power from the national grid. This gap had to be bridged. The HVDC system helps us achieve this. Now, there will be access to power with reliability. It is equally important to strengthen intra-state transmission network for delivery of power to the households and industrial units. There is one another aspect which makes me happy about this project. The HVDC equipment used in project have been made in India. This makes our Atmanirbhar Bharat movement stronger. Friends, we are not just dedicating a transmission project. We have a project of producing electricity also. It is a pleasure to dedicate yet another clean energy asset of 50 megawatt capacity, the Kasargod Solar Project. This will be a step in achieving the green and clean energy dream of our country. India is devoting great importance to solar energy. Our gains in solar energy ensure a stronger fight against climate change, a boost to our entrepreneurs. Work is also underway to connect our hard-working farmers with the solar sector, make our annadata also urjadata. Under PM Kusum Yojana, over 20 lakh solar power pumps are being given to farmers. In the last 6 years, India's solar energy capacity is up 13 times. India has also brought the world together to the International Solar Alliance. Friends, our cities are engines of growth and powerhouse of innovation. Our cities are seeing three encouraging trends: technological development, favorable demographic dividend, increasing domestic demand. To further our growth in the sector, we have the Smart Cities Mission. The integrated command and control centers under the mission are helping cities in better urban planning and management. I'm very happy to share that 54 command center projects have become operational. 30 such projects are at various stages of implementation. These centers were especially useful during the pandemic days. Of the two smart cities in Kerala, Kochi Smart City has already established its command center. Thiruvananthapuram Smart City